So my personal story is that this amazing little guy was diagnosed with a brain tumor in December of 2004. And we went along with the program, and it wasn't doing anything to slow his brain tumor. And in the spring of 2007, we were out of acceptable options already, and he was going to be moved to a palliative treatment, and they were kind of washing their hands of us. And that was not acceptable to me as his mother. And I was going online, and I was looking at something totally different and had to put it aside. And when I came back to it a couple days later, Science Daily, well, what I was looking at 4 days before was no longer there, and instead, Thomas Seyfried's paper was there that day, and it was on a calorie-restricted ketogenic diet in a mouse model of glioma. And I read it, and I was blown away, and I was in touch with him within a couple of hours. And my son was on the diet a couple of weeks after that. It took me some time to get prepared. There was 2007, there was very little information outside of the epilepsy world, and I really counted on the people in the epilepsy world. So my son's diet was very rigorous, and as it would be for a child with epilepsy, and I don't really believe that it had to be that, and Audrey will talk more to that. It didn't have to be that, but that's just what we did. And unfortunately, he did die a little over 4 years ago. And at the time, I said, oh God, if I only knew then what I knew now.